And we are back. Let me just close some unnecessary programs. And alright, I have to start it from Steam, from the Steam library, otherwise it won't give me the thing. 2018 Legacy Edition, please. Okay. That's a bit loud, on my end, at least.
Damn, my neck hurts.
Yep, it did save my progress, which is nice. Now. Who should we play as? You know what, I feel like scouting a little, let's see. And there are no assignments in this, right? If I remember correctly. Change looks, vanity shop, upgrade gear. I don't think there are assignments. I would like a power attack though. More effective against enemies. Not really what I was thinking of. I guess there is no power attack in this version yet, huh? Well, alright, that's fine. New stuff. Jukebox, show me. What do you have?
I feel like dancing.
Yep.
Classy move, Steam. Now quit it.
Oh, right. I need to map the controls a little bit. The salute. Salute. Do that. And shout that. There we go. Okay, as far as I'm aware, there are no assignments in this. Even though a lot of this is player rank 2 required. Okay, I see. That was the progression back then. Okay, let's do mining missions then. Anyone playing this? It seems not. Well then. I'll just host it. On Hazard 3.
Mission selected. Powering up the drop pod. Get on board, team.
It's open, right? Yes.
Initiating. Fasten your seatbelts.
Okay, so what do we have here? That. Does it say my... No. Okay. Boomstick. And... Okay.
This is a simple mining
as
mission.
The... Yep.
Positive quota.
All right.
Walk into the mule, and we'll send a drop pod to get you out. Good luck.
Anything of mention? Not really.
I think we need to dig here.
Oh, right, no terrain scanner. Zeno? Bosco? Oh my god, I think Bosco might be restricted to, like, strictly solo missions. So I don't have Bosco even if I host a public game, but I'm still alone because no one's joined yet. Okay. Oh boy. There it is. Is this? Okay, this is full auto. the bugs may be making lesser noises in this version. I don't really notice them until they are right up in my face. Possible that gravity-based mining, like terrain destruction, isn't in this version yet. Is that why the Bizwood didn't collapse? When I separated from the thing? Oh, is the shotgun really that weak? Oh god, that's weak. I wonder if there's gonna be any mods after this. After this stops being available, that makes these graphics more accessible in the newer versions of the game. Ow.
I needed that.
Yeah, I don't think the terrain collapse feature is in this version yet. That felt too consistent to be a bug.
Molly is on the way.
Wow. 3 equals ammo. Spend now to call in a supply pod by pressing 5. Do I even have enough? I do not have enough. Ah, that has no physics whatsoever. That's gonna take some getting used to. I came to a grinding halt as soon as I released the button. Yeah, this gunplay definitely takes some getting used to. Molly, come back here. caught me. Oh no. I tried to combine Molly and come here and I became cummy. Jesus.
Time to earn your paycheck, team. Got a doozy of
okay. Get over here. I need to resupply. Or at least I need to have a resupply ready. In case shit hits the fan, which it currently is.
Swarm, they're here.
Oh boy, there's a spitter. Just can't tell where. Why am I still not reloaded?
I ordered a resupply.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Bring it, beggar! We order supply to.
Shit. Is that it? No Bosco, yeah. No Bosco, no nothing. Wow. Yeah, I think next time I should actually try joining somebody. Quick access. Let's see. No join? Wait, what? Why can't I join? Why is it grayed out? What? You can only host? I could join before. Guess has it too? I don't know. I feel like I'm too weak for has it, like... Wait, what if I upgraded? More ammo. That's... lockdown. Okay, more ammo. Bears, alright. Nothing else is available. I'm too poor for this. Okay, well. Wonder why I can't join anyone. It's all grayed out. Oh well.
Drop sequence initiated.
There is no bear in this version yet. Or at least I found a way to the Abyss bar, but it was locked down. If I've been like locked off from every other player. Like, I just can't think of any other explanation. Why can I not do anything? Do anything as in connect to other players. It's weird.
Let there be light.
We're sending you in deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of Morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
So no Bosco. It seems there are no other players for now either. No. What's this, a random light here? Oh yeah, Q mining is still in this version. Been taken out, taken out rather, fetched. Oh shit! Somebody joined. Nice.
Rock and stone, leave no dwarf behind.
Okay, so I am not, in fact, like, separated from everybody else. Should I queue mine? I mean, it feels like cheating. I don't think I will. Do waypoints exist in this version? They do not.
Ready to use. Light and warm. Shoot to kill.
If I have more kite, not a whole lot. Right. That way.
Armed and ready.
I always forget reloading my gun in this version. So it's never an issue in regular, or I guess modern DRG, but for some reason I keep forgetting here. Amazing how far the proc has come. Oh.
Lights up! Lighting!
And I was thinking these kinds of caves just weren't in this version yet. It seems I was wrong. Nice graphical glitch. These controls are throwing me off. There's basically no momentum to the grappling hook. How is that red sugar? There it is. Does not heal me a whole lot. Where's that acid spitter? Way forward, I guess. Yep. Bitch. Where are you?
Swarm incoming. Get
oh, great.
Fast. We're on a tight schedule here.
This. Well, it's already been mined. I think it's already been mined. Yeah, it's. Or has it? You know, I think it has. It probably just didn't have a thing where they stopped lighting up.
Yeah. hostiles are backing down. Finish them.
It's a long swarm. He's coming. And we need Nitra. Nitro actually need resupply. And she probably does too.
That's it. Backs for arm. Depositing. Resupply ordered.
Supplies are on the way.
About it. It doesn't continue this way, does it? Don't think it does. Or just loops around, right? Let's go.
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone!
Rock and stone, brother! Rock and stone!
Right to the bone!
I have 5 shots.
Drop pod has arrived.
All guns reloaded. Seem to be.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Drop pod isn't waiting forever. Let there be light.
Oh, you won't even extend your bridge without Molly.
Drop pod departing in T-minus 4 minutes.
Stuck on this, you prick of nature! Don't die!
Let's go.
Locked in, powering up the drop pod.
Oh, give me.
I'll put it to good use.
Okay.
Rockin' stone! Rockin' stone, brother!
Drop sequence initiating.
And Hoxie's surface must be full of holes by now. With all the drop pods and everything else. Being in and out.
Here we go again!
Rockin' stone! By the bay!
If we survive, next round is on me!
Lighting up!
We're sending you in deep, so be on your guard. Scanners indicate particularly rich veins of morkite and gold further down. Bring it back, boys.
Oh, Bulu caps. Is that radioactive rock? Oh, it's white crystal, okay. I've fed these yet? No.
I got it!
Several of them? Oh, no, it's not. Help.
Hello! Axis provided. The car!
Rock and stone, brother!
Lighting up! There is nitro over here.
Oh my god. Still up doing the same shit, aren't I? Sort of, yep.
Rock and stone.
Rock and stone to the bone.
Bug alert.
Blocked.
Dig here.
Bacall!
By the beard. Rock and stone to the bone.
That hurts. Oh, you're a driller. Nice.
Rock and roll.
For some reason, I thought we were gonna.
What's the spitballer?
Swarm on a direct intercept course. Get ready.
Ready to be filled. Rock and roll! I'll beat your record this time.
The swarm is upon you.
Let's see if we can handle a Hazard 3 swarm. What is this?
Everyone, can I get some attention? See you later!
Nitro. Not a lot.
Leave no dwarf behind.
Rock and stone. I wonder if it's edible. This looks weird. What the heck is this?
This looks weird. I wonder if it's edible. I wonder if it's edible. What is this? The car!
Strange thing. Why the beard? See here.
More ammo.
20 meters feels very constrictive. Okay. Some more nitro would be great.
some more cards.
Need to invest in some better equipment.
Got it.
Make another faucet.
What are we missing? It's a lot. Wow. We're not really gonna be shooting anymore on this mission, are we? Continue. Need to find some nitro. And get out of here. Oh, very good, very good.
Leave no dwarf behind.
I need a damn minecart on this. Where is it?
Rock and stone. To the bone.
Leave no dwarf behind. Got it right.
Oh. The white crystals used to be the radioactive crystals, I see. I only have 6 shots. God, we're missing 5. Oh.
Anyone needs ammo? There's not going to
be. I ordered a resupply.
Oh, very good.
Hang in there. Supplies are on the way.
Sentry armed.
Rock
and stone, brother.
I think we're ready to go.
Rock and stone.
Over here by the marker point. Keep it together. Drop pod is en route.
Let's go.
Attention.
Grabbing ammo. Yeah. Give me some sugar.
The way.
Getting supplies.
Ollie! Drop pod has arrived. Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Leave no thought behind.
Why the
rock and stone, brother? Let's head. Let there be light.
Like, it's not going to be a straight way to the drop pod. Yeah. Either have to have the Triller dig a tunnel.
Rock and stone.
Which may be the case. Yep. He's digging. The heck is a molly going?
The mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence.
Explosive.
Abra Galactic, thank you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
Hey. Do one more mission and then leave it at that for today. But we can do an egg hunt. Why not?
The mission is ready. The pod is prepped. Get on board the drop pod.
Actually, can I upgrade anything? Yes, I can. No human, what was it? JDs. Yes, no JDs. Stuff. Yes.
Okay. Leave no dwarf behind. Rock and stone, brother.
I'll let him do his thing. Ready.
I hate this damn planet!
Pull yourself together, you weaklings! By the beard!
Remember, rock and stone, rock and stone!
Alright, team, you're going after eggs this time. Alien eggs. Can't miss them, they're big and they glow. Get the eggs to Sturm and Molly and get back alive.
Look!
This effect looks like the egg material. Except less meat. Yep. don't think I can throw things yet. Oh my god, 10 eggs. So it seems we need to remember which ones we've already taken. Because we both do not have a terrain scanner, nor...
Rock and stone.
Nor... We don't have a terrain scanner, nor do the eggs, like, have... Or the egg cocoons don't have any different variants. Like, they don't look different after you've taken the egg out. Yes, there you go. But is that so hard to say? Ow. Ow. Thank you. Gold.
Never felt better.
Oh my god, the watermark is covering up the my teammate's stats. Ugh. Ah! Here.
Never dies.
Explosives, boys.
Inventory is full. Time to deposit.
Oh no.
sugar will make you feel better.
Okay, now. Let's try this again. Oh my god. What? Oh! I don't think that one is anything in it.
Good news, team. The wave is thinning out.
But that's that one. Wait. Oh, that one's flashing. Okay. That one flashing. Let's see it.
Look over here.
Hands up.
Good. Where? I'm sorry, man. Nice clipping. Rip. Well then, I guess that's it for today. Let's see if there's anybody I can raid. In fact, there is. Call a raid Anna. Yep. Well then, thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you next time. Sorry for being so flat towards the end, just a bit late. I'm getting a bit sleepy. Well, anyway. See you next time.